Hello and welcome back to this playthrough of Age of Wonders 3. I could not find anything that was amiss when I looked. So I don't know actually what's the problem. Is it that they are just stronger than me? Like how many? I have seen 3 towns with her, looks like. And it's even one up here somewhere. Man. Actually just kill them if it's going to be like this. Because I clearly have the stronger force. I mean, because I can backstab them because we're at peace right now. Quicker, 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 faster, faster, faster. See if she accepts this. Oh, I think why actually now. I know why. why it happened before with the screen and everything. I use my numpad as my shortcuts because I have my regular keyboard, my gaming keyboard. That has a lot of macro buttons went down, it broke, so I'm using a very old, and the numpad keys are like the easiest one to have shortcuts on. But when I typed in the money, how much I would give the AI, I used the numpad as well. So that's, I think that's the reason. Take reward. Send it to her. Send it to her. Let's see what we can find here. Yeah. open border. Ten gold. I mean mana. Send proposal. Screw you. Yeah, so now I figure out that Mysterium. Man, this mission is a bit slow. Oh well, I'm making it slow because I want to try diplomacy, so I have only myself to blame, really. Really? Open border, I gave you 1,000 for it. Ooh, he's the... I've been smart and... disabled my numpad, so I can't use it now. So when I click, nothing happens. Open border. 1,000. Did it again. 1,000. And 100. Add. Send. Negotiate. Open border. One thousand. Not per turn. Holy moly, 1,000. I hope I didn't do that on one of the others, because then I'm screwed. At order. Whoa. Speak. And that's that. See if that helps. Helps with the diplomacy, hopefully. Nice, she accepted that. I should get civilization. Like, I like diplomacy in games, like, but the games I play don't have that good diplomacy, to be honest, and I've heard good things about civilization. Yeah, we're gonna like Total War. Warhammer I play a lot, but the diplomacy in that is just shite. But I can understand that as well, because it's not really about the diplomacy, it's about the war. Like the whole universe. Did you accept or not? Ability to accept. Accept. Let's get back with them. Yeah, so like the Total War is more about Total War Warhammer is more about the wars and not peace and stuff, really. So I can understand in a way if that game lacks diplomacy. Three Kingdoms is alright. It's a I like that game, but at the same time it's a bit clunky, in my opinion. We do not want that, really. And they are like diplomacy heavy factions, like at least, but at the same time you have to fight and it's not perfect, even though you can play it a whole campaign with only diplomacy. It's Kong Hong or Hong Kong, not Hong Kong, it can't be, or maybe it is, I don't know, can't remember his name. I like that character though, that faction. But yeah, like here, like the diplomacy was alright in these games, it just, I don't know. I want more, that makes sense. Can you still write messages to each other if you play multiplayer? I remember H1Z1, me and my friend, we just always wrote messengers to each other. Even though we were sat. Really? Join me. Out of combat. Sell. That's a bit shite, not gonna lie. So if the AI is going to be like that, let's build. Some troops. To defend our dear cities. Let's just scout. Let them run, because we are a good boy. The goodest of boys. Well, I can't even have more. Damn it. Our pact soon done. So I should leave some units to defend. They could actually have stayed, but hey. It's always easy to it's always easy to I don't know what the English expression is, like think afterwards. Yes, it's called Festival of Light. Nice. Close. That's good. Some extra gold. Never wrong. Join me. Join me. That. Okay, cool. You guard. Let's split this up now. I mean, I could face independence, but I'm not too worried to lose all these, if that makes sense. I can rebuild a fleet pretty quickly. I just want to scout ahead a ton. Okay. Can't go any further to the side there. Maybe we have our limit to where we can go. Let's build up here. My vessel. Become my vessel. Let's okay. I actually have quite a few units. Let's throw that away. It is not needed. Probably victory. I mean, I should get it easily. Back with you a bit. Start casting spells. And if you move out to shoot her, I will be really upset. Thank you. Holy macaroni. That insane shot. Hailstorm, take your word. A big octopus. Kraken looks just like an octopus. I guess the Kraken are depicted as just an octopus a lot of times. You know what? Let's get you there to defend that. And let's end this episode here, because we have been playing for a little bit more than 20 minutes. So, thank you for watching, and I hope I see you next time. Bye!